The black plastic parts are mounted to the vertical stay of the rear rack, and the end of the internal frame is placed into the slot in the black plastic part. The other end of the frame, the part with the hole in it, is placed over the end of the threaded rod which is mounted to your seat tube, and that is held in place with wing nuts.